What's up, guys? Today I'm going to be having German style sausage selection by ASDA. That's what it looks like, guys. Comes with different varieties of like sausage. There's one with peppers, I think. I'm not sure, but I'll be eating this for you guys. Just going to be eating it. I'm not going to be doing anything else. I won't be eating it all, by the way, guys. Now let's just take the label off. Okay, well, I just took the label off. This is what it looks like. There's three different types. There's a one there. These two are kind of stuck together. Yeah, they're the three types that you get. So I'm going to be eating all these first, by the way, guys. These are very nice, by the way. I think you're meant to put them in sandwiches, but I'm just eating them plain. Okay, guys, I finished the first row, and I'm going to be eating the second row, guys, and then I'm going to be eating that row. First row that I had was a lot better than this. I don't really like this one. It's my air freshener again. It goes off every like half an hour, I think. I'm not sure though. And now I'm going to eat in the last row, guys. This one has like peppers, I think. It's Sorry guys if you hear any background noise. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching guys. Bye guys.